mean you're drunk enough to tell me your sad story.
What makes you think I have a sad story?
You're way too interesting not to. So where's your dad?
He's in the state pen.
What's he serving?
He's on H Wing, Sandusky Wood. H is the wing that you want to be on, if you know what I mean.
Your mom? When?
8 years ago. I came home from a friend's house and I found her in the living room. She'd been stabbed, and my dad, he was supposed to be across town that night, but someone, they saw some guy that looked like him, like a few blocks away, throw something in the bush.
A weapon?
Yeah. But, you know, there's holes in the case.
You don't think he did it?
He says he didn't. I mean, we have this lawyer, and he's got, like, three guys off death row, and... But we can't afford him, so Martha's, like, fucking shit.
Stupid fucking protests, like it's gonna make a fucking